We built this app called The Punisher. So basically how you use the app is, it's basically an app where the user actually decides, there's this feature in the app where the person gets to decide whether they want to be an angel, whether they want to be a devil, so they can actually set each other expectation. So basically this is just a workflow of how to use our app. So the person will log in, then he will actually add the user ID of the other person who wants who he wants to add. Basically it's Jack. So click connect, they will play a short game, just a simple scissors, paper, stone. So they will select scissors and the partner will select paper. So in this case, Laurel actually wins. So once Laurel wins, right, Laurel gets to choose whether Laurel can select as a devil or as an angel. So basically the whole concept around building an app like this is so that the devil can actually give punishment. At the same time also, the devil can get punishment if the devil doesn't fulfill the angel's request. And it's vice versa on the angel side. So angel can actually receive the reward and angel get to give reward at the same time. So in this case, if I select, I'm Laurel and I select devil, so I get to set the punishment to angel. So I can actually say I want angel to wash toilet for 1 week. So on angel side, angel can actually say that if let's say you don't meet my requirements, you have to belanja me for 1 week straight. So the idea is they will actually set a checklist for both of them. So by default, since this checklist is actually set by the partner, right? So help buy grocery, must tidy up the room, ensure I must shave my face every day. Yeah. Then over here, I can actually agree with one of my partner's requests, which is to buy grocery. Maybe I don't agree with point 2 and point 3. So I can actually add the task. So maybe I decide to actually add no sweet drink for 1 week. At the same time also, my partner also actually add his demands, which is actually must keep the toilet bowl lit up. So I decide to actually agree. At the same time also, she actually agreed with me on the no sweet drink for 1 week. So this is actually how we finalize the contract. So basically in this context, we will actually create the angel's contract because it's actually the devil. So in this context, right, if the devil, if the angel, we fulfill the angel's task, right? So it's actually the angel's contract. So it's just an overview page where you get to actually see the punishment to the angel, which is like, I want to wash the toilet for 1 week, and the punishment from the angel, which is, I want you to belanja me for 1 week straight. Then like, click proceed. Then it's like overview of all the contracts. So like, this one is the angel contract, this is the devil contract example. Then like, you click inside to actually see like, the progress and all. So like, how do we track the progress? It's actually very simple. So like, so once I've already completed, it will show just completed. If let's say I've already done this, right, then it will turn to approve me. Then on the other side, the angel has to approve. So once angel already approved, then it will actually turn to completed. Then in this case, we have one that is already completed. This is like a successful scenario that you want a contract. So if let's say you want a contract, then I need to wash the toilet bowl for 1 week. Then in the case of I lost, then I have to belanja for 1 week straight. So basically, it's just a simple app where like we can like set each other goals and expectations. So that's all. Thank you. Yeah.